26 years, like I have, all across the United States playing rock and roll, you can't go anywhere and find a better show than this one right here. That's not our truth. As you heard this job mentioned a little bit earlier on in the evening, my wife has been involved in the fight to beat MS for many, many years now. Last year she won. She raised over $8,000. And we're also going to do a little special thing here about a half an hour after the show is over. Naturally, you get your ticket. It's only cost you a buck, but you you get an option. You maybe go to Port of Yarden for a couple of days. No, 4 days. I was there. I was drunk for 3 of the 4 days. But tonight we're going to give away a few other things that she's gone out, and she goes out and gets these things by herself, and I'm very, very proud of her. See, now this first one, I ain't going to do this shit for nobody. I've been on the Ferris wheel with her, and she likes to rock the sucker, you see. So this is a parasail ride donated by Dana Point. Parasail. That's one of the gifts we're giving away. Also, two free 8x10 portraits donated by Expressions Photography. We also got one free haircut, a blow dry, and style donated by Geranium at the Emerald Cut. A $15 gift certificate donated by Don Jose's Restaurant. A $50 gift certificate or Antonello's restaurant, which if you've never been to Antonello's, man, this is some fine Italian shit. Also, we have a free perm, haircut, and style donated by... You see, we must have two of those, because it's the same little Faganucci, Giuliano. I'm just kidding. He's a cute little bitch still. And, no, I'm just kidding. Believe me. I hope you're not in here tonight. We also have another gift certificate donated by Recycled Rags of Corona Del Mar, which of course they've really got some nice stuff there. That's where Bill gets his stuff. Another $30 gift certificate donated by the Studio Cafe. We also have several hot tickets that we're giving away tonight for this wonderful show here. And also we have donated by U.S. Air round trip tickets for two to San Francisco. See what I got all this crap. Anyhow, it's only a dollar, and it, for those of you who I'm sure are familiar with multiple sclerosis, it's a horrendous deal. I'm not going to bring the show down, but it's a crippling disease. Only cost you a buck a pop. Bartender's got the things back there. My wife is back there, and I'm not going to take any more of your time. Now we're going to go ahead and chart now. Chart! Thank you.